Life does not owe you anything because the life has already given you everything. Go confidently in the direction of your, you know, dream and live the life as you have imagined. Hi, this is me, Vicky here, an English speaking trainer as well as public speaking trainer. And once again, I'm back with another QA session. And we are talking from, you know, very well, Happiness Institute of English Language and Public Speaking. And you all are know, warm welcome in our today's session. Well, I'm very excited and curious to be here because I'm sitting with that guy who has already taken some classes from our institutions. Now he's just sitting with me for a QA session. And with the help of this session, I'm gonna evaluate him, I'm gonna judge him, like how is he, and is he able to answer or not of the questions. Well, Ronak, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, thank you very much, buddy. So guys, keep watching us because you are just going to get something interesting. Okay, can't believe, let's see. Okay, well, introduce yourself first.
Hi, babe.
My name is, well, today I'm going to introduce myself. My name is Anup Japti and I'm 8 years old. My village name is Chunki Badajamgar and my father's name is Mr. Manoj Japti and he's a teacher. My mother's name is Mrs. Nisab Japti and she's a beautician. I read in class 3rd and my target is I want to be a doctor. My hobbies are reading and playing. Thanks, that's all.
Wow, that's superb. Okay. And how are you feeling right now, Ronak?
I'm feeling better right now.
Okay, are you feeling better? That's great. What's your name?
My name is Anup Japti.
How's funny, yeah? I know very well your name, but still I asked your name. Okay, so today I'm going to ask some questions to you. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, the first question I would like to ask from you, Ronak, like, why are you learning the language English?
I'm learning English because after two years I want to see with her English language like it. I want to speak English.
Okay, that's great. You want to learn English. Okay, and the second question I would like to ask from you, Ronak, what can you do for your father?
First of all, sir, I can live my life for my father because he is my life. Okay. And I can learn, I can earn money for my father. And I can buy clothes with for my father.
Of course.
And I can buy a car for my father.
Okay. So what can you do for me? Who am I?
You are my sir.
You are my sir, okay. What is my name?
Your name is Vicky.
Vicky. So what can you do for me?
I can earn money for you.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. How much money do you have right now?
I don't have any.
You don't have money? Should I give you money?
No, you should not give me money.
Okay, that's great. That's how's funny. Well, the next question for you, Mr. Ronak. Do you know how to cook chicken, paneer or any other food items?
No, sir, I don't know because I'm child.
You are child? Why do you not know like how to cook chicken and everything?
Because I did not cook any time.
You don't cook anything. So, what do you know?
I know only read and play.
Only play, you know. In playing, what do you play?
Hide and seek.
Hide and seek. Do you play hide and seek?
Yeah, I play hide and seek.
How many friends do you have?
I don't have any friend, but I have a brother.
You have your brother. So, what's your brother name?
My brother name is Rishabh Prajapati.
Rishabh Prajapati means with Rishabh Prajapati you play hide and seek. And who is your best friend then?
My best friend is Arpit.
Arpit.
Yeah.
Where is Arpit?
I think Arpit is at home.
At home. Okay, yeah. That's super brilliant. Huh? I'm feeling so excited. I'm feeling very ecstatic to be here with you, okay? Because the way you are just giving answers of my questions, that's really wow and laudable. Everything is just laudable, okay? I'm asking few questions to him and he's replying just like a, you know, naturally speaking. Naturally speaking is just coming from his mouth. That's really wow and superb, Arana, superb. Well, the next question. Suppose your best friend is beating you, okay? Just suppose your best friend is beating you. So at that time, what will you do with him?
First of all, I will slap him one time.
Okay.
And then I will run from the here, from the there.
Means after slapping, you run from there, huh? Oh my God. Okay. If he complains to your father, what will you do then?
Then I will catch him. Then I will close him in a room.
You will close him in a room. Yeah. Sounds funny. Okay. So wow, yaar. That's superb, huh? Even I don't have any word to express about you.
Thanks
because
so much.
The way you are speaking and you are just doing your job very well. Okay. Thanks for everything. It means like you are capturing all the things and all the rules. You are taught so many rules. So you are getting all the rules. Okay. So do you respect your teachers or not?
Yeah. I respect all my teachers.
Your teachers. So who is your best teacher?
My best teacher is Vicky sir.
Oh my God. Except me, who is your best teacher?
You are my
Well, the next question I would like to ask by you, Raunak, like, should we play online games or not?
We must not, sir.
We must not play. Why should we not play means online games?
When will we play online game, then our eye is destroyed. Yeah, then we have to put on the goggle. Yeah.
That's why we should not play online games. Okay, do you operate cell phone?
No, I operate but not 1 hour or 2 hours. Okay. Only 10 minutes or
only 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
You operate cell phone for only 10 minutes. Okay. Give some two compliments to me.
Yeah, Vicky sir, you are very intelligent to this Happiness Institute.
Okay.
And you are good to me.
You are good to me.
And your best teacher from the India.
Oh. Thanks a bunch. Thanks a lot from each core of my heart. I can't say myself like I am the best, but I'm always try to give the best to you all, okay? And thanks for complimenting me. Well, I will keep these points in my mind, and after keeping these points, I'm gonna provide you the classes.
Thanks so much.
I'm about to give you some more things to you, okay? And I'm because being a trainer, this is my responsibility to just give the best, and the outcome will be the best, okay? And okay, do you have any question for me?
No sir, I don't.
Please ask any two question.
Excuse me sir, if you would you teach anytime anywhere?
Sorry,
would you teach anytime anywhere?
Yeah, of course. Means I have been just teaching for 4 years. When I was in class 9th, at that time I would teach like a tuition. Okay, after that I just joined Happiness Institute in Martingale. There I would teach, I would take some classes, and I would just take some discussion classes. After there, I had just taught everywhere. I mean, some of the years I had taught, and as far as I went in Delhi also, I had a plan to teach. But right now, during lockdown, I had to quit Delhi also. I had to quit my job also, okay. Not job, like I just went Delhi for a language, like Chinese language, and during lockdown I had to quit it all. Okay, right now I have been just teaching you all. Okay, so any more question would you like to ask from me?
Yes sir. Sure. From where did you get like that trophy?
okay, that's a wonderful question you asked me, and thank you so much. Well, From the Happiness Institute, I have got, you know, these trophies and some medals, and from the Krishna Public Schools, because I have studied, you know, for six years in Krishna Public School, which is in Bardha. So from there I have learned so many things and skills, and from there I got so many things, because the trainers who was there with me, they were well qualified, and we were just, you know, we were facing a lots of competitions in our colleges, in our schools, okay, sorry. And after this, there was a competition in Jaunpur. So from there, I just faced a competition in Happiness Institute. And from there, I have just won the second prize. And afterward, again, there was another competition from the by Happiness Institute in Martinganj. And from there, I have won the second, I mean, trophy. Again, I just got, you know, second position. And there were so many medals that you can see, okay, there. Well, all these were the part of my life, not were, it is. And I have experienced so many things. So after experiencing these things, I would like to give all the things, whatever I have experienced in my life journey. All right, thank you so much. So should I say bye-bye to them?
Yeah, you
see. Just please say something to the viewers.
Excuse me, everyone. You must see this video.
Oh my God! You must watch that video. And I don't have any word to speak right now. And bye bye.
Bye.
This is bye bye.